This man poured motor oil on the stairs of a public gym. A video went viral showing a Chinese man dousing a flight of stairs in oil. Surveillance videos show several people falling down the stairs and suffering injuries as a result. One man is unable to stand up for several minutes and looks to be unconscious on the ground. While he's still on the ground, a woman enters the frame and she too falls down the stairs. Paramedics were called to the scene and rushed those two to a local hospital. The gym owner revealed that the man responsible for the oil spill had a history of issues with the gym, repeatedly filing noise complaints. He was arrested but only sentenced to community service.